Good morning, everyone. I hope this Sunday morning finds you well. And here I am again in my new space. I've just finished my third workout in here, and it's just so nice to have such a just like large, great space to work in. But today's video, I thought I would actually just go through how I stretch out. So I just finished my workout and I'm gonna stretch, and I stretch my entire body. So I'm just gonna go through that. I start from the bottom, work my way up. This video is going to be very, you know, sort of meditative, I guess you could say. I'm not really gonna talk much during it. I'm just going to do my stretches so that you can see what stretches I do to stretch out after I work out. I did a full body workout, which included squats, deadlifts, overhead presses, bench presses. And so every part needs to be including. I also did some core work. So pretty much everything needs to be stretched. And this is what I do after pretty much every workout, because almost every workout I do is a full body workout, so I like to stretch everything afterwards. Stretching is important. Mobility work is really important. so it's good to, you know, avoid injuring yourself. It helps you to also avoid being sore. Like, I can feel it in my legs today. I know if I don't stretch, I'm gonna be really, really sore tomorrow. I still might be a little bit sore tomorrow, but I definitely will be if I don't do these stretches. So here we go. I'm gonna start at the bottom at my calves and work my way up. pretty much it. I'm all stretched out, feeling a lot looser than I was when I started the video. And I hope that it was helpful to see what I do when I need to stretch out after every workout. So if you like this video, please hit the like button and share it. And subscribe if you haven't already subscribed to my channel. And you can also find me on Facebook. You can follow me there at Westfold Health and Fitness. You can also follow me on Instagram at Westfold_health_fitness. And I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your Sunday. Enjoy the beautiful weather we are having here in Vermont, if you live in Vermont. And I hope you have a great day. See you on Wednesday. Bye.